Hello friends, welcome to Nidhi's Creative Zone. How are you all? Today I am going to show you how you can boil potatoes in Instapot easily. So for this, here I have taken 4 lbs of potatoes that I have already washed and clean. Make sure to wash it before you boil it. So now let's start the preparation. First of all, remove the lid from the Instapot. Now add 2 glasses of water in the instant pot or according to the ratio of the potatoes that you want to boil. Now add the potatoes in the water in instant pot. Make sure the size of the potatoes are same so that the potatoes boil evenly. Now check the water level. If it is less, then always add little bit more water. Now check the whistle, and if it is not clean, just remove it and clean it and put it again, and make sure it is on vent side when you are closing the lid. After locking the lid, plug the Instapot and the whistle is on ceiling side. Now set the pressure cook on the menu bar and then adjust the time and the pressure by pressing the pressure button on the menu bar. I'm setting it on 9 minutes. After setting the time, in couple of seconds you have seen the on sign displayed on the screen, and that means the process starts. So after that, we'll meet after 8 minutes. So this is approximately 8 minutes and you have noticed the beep sound at this point. Cancel the process and let it cool down completely. Now it's totally cooled down. It's time to open. First of all, put it on the vent side. Now open the lid slowly. So here are the potatoes boiled. Take a knife and just poke it in one of the potatoes and it came out very easily. So that means our potatoes are boiled. So now take a strainer and then carefully drain all the water and put the potatoes in the strainer so that they can cool down. And this is how nicely the potatoes are boiled evenly in the Instapot. In the same way, you can boil the chickpeas or dark color chickpeas or desi chana. Just set the timing little bit more and you have to soak the chickpeas overnight, and then you can boil it in a similar way in the instant pot. So if you like this process, then don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe. Thank you. Thanks for watching.